Tony, I'm follows. I would happy to be sharing with you. Assalamualaikum. Good afternoon. Selamat petang, everybody. Okay, while we wait for some people to come in, let me just wish everyone out there Happy New Year. May 2021 be a better year for everyone. Yeah. Okay. So first of all, I want to say that I actually received this package from Leomi. Leomi Misiam. Yeah, Leomi Misiam. Misiam Singapore. Yeah. Okay. The founder of this Leomi is actually Puanora. She's actually a Singaporean, but she has already moved to Malaysia, and because of her crave for Misiam, she actually came up with this product herself in Malaysia. By the way, are you all aware that in Malaysia there is no Misiam? So they call Misiam as Misiam Singapore. Yeah. So this is how the package look like. Yeah. So I just want to share with you how you can actually cook this Misiam. You know, instead of just a normal Maggi Mee that our family has been cooking all the time. Yeah, so this Mee Siam is very nice. I've already tried it. So now let me just show you how you know, we can actually cook this Mee Siam. Yeah, so first of all, what you need is just 1 spoon of the Mee Siam paste. Yeah. And the best part, you don't even have to use any oil, because it has already got oil inside. Eh? So just bring out seasoning. Okay. Yeah. So I'm cooking this just for two person. Eh? For 2 person. Usually Kak Aisyah masak pakai Thermomix, eh? But today I'm just showing you how we can do the normal way, because anyway, not everybody has got Thermomix yet. Yeah. So Kak Aisyah tunjuk how you can actually do it. So this one is the mee and the paste yang dah dibuat. I put 2 spoon. Yeah. And then okay, so I'm just going to put Mee Siam. Mee Siam yang Kak Aisyah dah taruh air panas, eh? Okay, this is actually a lot, eh? Tapi I'm just going to show you how. Yeah, so you know, instead of cooking apa tu mee Maggi kan, you can actually use this mee siam paste, eh? Yeah. And then semua dah siap, you dah tak payah apa ni cari bahan-bahan, bawang ke, cili ke, you know, nak tumis, it's all done for you. Yeah. So, and it is healthy, you know. So hari hujan-hujan gini kan, what we were doing actually was to do a lot of spring cleaning, and then preparing menu for this year. So we didn't have time actually to do any cooking. So we are taking this opportunity to cook using this. Yeah. So this is the mee, okay? So now Kak Aisyah nak buat dia punya soup. So the balance, right? Okay. Now the balance of the kuah, you can actually okay, you taruh dekat air. Air dia 650 ml je. Then you taruh the rest. Okay, to make the kuah. So Kak Aisyah pun, you can add your own. Macam you masak Maggi, you taruh your own apa ni, apa tu, fish cake ke telur, eh. Kak Aisyah taruh udang, eh, untuk this ni. Oh ya Allah, pending, eh. Okay, no problem. So, Kak Syah taruh udang dekat mi ni, dekat kuah mi siam ni. And then, well, this one is actually cooked already. So, Kak Syah nak taruh sikit apa? Tauge. So, bila you travel next time, bila the borders are open, you travel, you pergi Europe ke holiday, you know, I think this is a good thing that you can bring along with you. It's super cheap. You bawa mi siam your own, you taruh air panas, you kembangkan. Dah. So, basically the mi is already ready. Yeah, so this is the mi. And then, so now we are just cooking the punya kuah. Okay, the kuah is already pre-cooked, but because Kak Syah taruh dalam taruh udang, so I'm just gonna wait until the udang masak. So this is actually macam you masak Maggi, kan? Tapi Maggi tak berapa healthy because of the MSG, right? Yeah, so Puan Nora actually put a lot of fresh ingredient inside her package. It's very good. So if you are interested, right, to buy this, okay, you can actually contact dia punya agent in Singapore, and her name is Puan Shida. You can call her at 9649-4136. Puan Shida, 9649-4136. I will later post, okay, so that you know you can actually contact her. Yeah. So we just give a few more minutes, okay, because actually the rempah dia dah tumis, you know. So if you see kan, Kakak Syah punya udang pun sebenarnya dah masak, but because udang dia besar, tebal, so I'm just gonna simmer it for a while lah, ya, macam sampai dia rening, dia menggelegak sikit lah. Yeah, so the noodle is cooked already because the mi dah memang dah di apa, taruh air panas, and then the rempah dah masak. So yeah. Okay, so now maybe what we can do, we can while waiting for the soup to masak, I'm just gonna put on the plate. Okay, so don't forget, try this Leo Mee, okay? This is our local brand, support our local brand, yeah? Okay, so... because I think my husband and I pun tengah on diet, so we don't want to eat so much of mi. Yeah, but you can actually put more if you want. So the mi, and as per normal, you garnish with daun kucai. Okay, then limau kasturi. Okay, and then you put tahu. Tahu, you put your telur. Kak Syah selalu masak telur pakai telur kampung. So this is my telur kampung. And telur is a good source of protein. Yep. Yeah, so this is the noodle. Okay. And then you see dah mula legak sini. Okay. So that's it. See, it's ready. Yeah. So you can eat this kuah. Okay, together with the mee, yeah? So if anyone of you interested, do call Puan Shida. Okay, I will put inside my message in a few minutes time. Oh, okay. Yeah, Miss Saza, you tried before, Alhamdulillah. Yeah, I know, I like it. In Malaysia, they don't have mee siam. I'm so surprised. I didn't know that Malaysia tak ada mee siam, So it's really Singapore food. Yeah, I think we should support our local product. Yeah. So every one of you, if you have any question, if you think that you want to WhatsApp me for the contact person, you let me know. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, thank you very much and have a good weekend. Bye.